Alright, this time I am prepared. My Pokemon are fully healed up, and I arranged them in the perfect position. I think I'll take out the bug first. You know that figures, you won't even let me get Sunny Day now. Let's think this out. Yeah. No, you're alive. I need you alive. And freeze. Okay, yeah, intimidation. Okay, at the point, it's not looking good for Sharpedo, and it pretty much looks like I do need him. So I'm switching out to... Gardevoir. You're too late. All right, items. Yeah, for once I'm using a healing item. Well, I still have paper potions before I waste anything. Where are the stuff? Guess I only got full health. Oh wait, I also got max potion. Yeah, live! Eat this! Oh crap, you're still alive. Crap, Tori's paralyzed too. Oh, you won't live for long with this rain. Alright, five against four. Odds are against me. He's bound to not survive soon, that's why I'm... yeah, definitely not surviving. Don't kill yourself. No, still alive. God damn. Should have finished him off. Curse your acid like rain. Alright, really ain't looking good now. Okay, knowing my Pokemon, Geno's faster. Eat that! Are you retarded? It's the only two Pokemon I have. What makes you think I'll switch them? Unless I had some kind of revive. Now die. Ready for level up. Marowak. I'm still free. Yeah, I don't want Marowak out here. Boom. Who with you? Alright. I'm taking a risk here. Shellhand has a chance of missing. But still. Ah, fuck it, I'm doing it anyway. Die, please! Because I have no idea what this last Pokemon is. Not good. Crap, you didn't miss. No. I want at least some experience. Damn it. At least I know what the last Pokemon is now. Until next time, Kamehameha.